Endoscopic ischemic polypectomy for small bowel polyps in patients with Peutz-Jeghers syndrome. Introduction. Peutz-Jeghers syndrome, PJS, is an autosomal dominant syndrome characterized by the development of multiple hamartomatous polyps throughout the gastrointestinal tract. It has been reported that by the age of 18 years, 70% of patients with PJS are at risk of intussusception requiring laparotomy associated with increasing polyp size. The development of double balloon endoscopy, DBE, has enabled endoscopic polypectomy of small bowel polyps. Repeated polypectomy of small bowel polyps has been reported to reduce the risk of intussusception. However, there are some concerns regarding snare polypectomy of small bowel polyps. In order to achieve an R0 resection, polypectomy with an adequate margin is required. In difficult circumstances, snare polypectomy takes an extended period of time. Prophylactic clip application after polypectomy is often performed to reduce delayed bleeding. Although collection of the resected specimens takes time, the malignant potential of PJS polyps is very low. Peritoneal adhesions due to previous laparotomies can make endoscope maneuverability difficult. In some cases, it is impossible to accomplish polypectomy, even if the lesion can be detected. In order to overcome these problems, the authors have performed polyp strangulation using endoclips and/or a detachable snare. It was confirmed that most polyps are passed naturally within a few days. This procedure was named ischemic polypectomy. In their institution, the authors started using the ischemic polypectomy method in 2008, and from 2011, almost all patients with PJS were treated by ischemic polypectomy. In this study, they evaluated whether ischemic polypectomy of small bowel polyps in patients with PJS is feasible, as previously reported for conventional polypectomy. Background. To decrease the risk of bleeding or perforation, ischemic polypectomy is performed using a detachable snare or endoclip with DBE for small bowel polyps in patients with PJS. The aim of this study was to determine the effectiveness and feasibility of ischemic polypectomy. Methods. We retrospectively reviewed patients who underwent two or more sessions of ischemic polypectomy using DBE from July 2004 to August 2017. Results. 67 therapeutic DBEs were performed in 9 patients during the study period, and 352 polyps were treated. The median observation period was 34 months, range 12 to 66. There was a declining trend over time in the median number of polyps larger than 15 millimeters treated per patient. First DBE session 6, second 2, third 1.5, fourth 0.5, fifth 0.5, Friedman test. No patient required laparotomy due to intussusception during the study period. One patient developed mild acute pancreatitis after the procedure. Conclusion. Ischemic polypectomy was feasible for the control of small bowel polyps in patients with PJS.